is I write my songs based on stuff that I've experienced before, and I don't try to deviate from that kind of topic because I don't feel like I have a good grasp on other topics yet. Because I only can play the guitar, so when I record my demos and stuff, right, it's just purely guitar and my voice. But to be able to imagine, I have everything in my head, and I just have to like sort of like convey it to my producer, and then we work something even better out. It's kind of cool whole process. Since I've been doing this, really, I've been always recording stuff in my bedroom, trying to put like samples over my tracks and drum beats and stuff. So I just post some stuff on Instagram and then just link it to elsewhere like Twitter and Facebook, and sort of helps, because I think Instagram is like the most popular kind of social media app now. And if you link it to everything else, people will still like it now. And yeah, I think if you use the computer and like internet as much as I do, like, because I'm a huge fan of a lot of bands and I always stalk their stuff and just follow their stuff, so I guess because I'm such a big fan, I sort of know what they do, and I sort of know what I want to do as well as a musician. Yeah, so it's quite interesting, though.